Welcome to this week's episode where we show you around Louth Bay Campground and Louth Bay itself. Also, we will show you around Port Lincoln foreshore. So after setting up camp, we decided we'd come down firstly and have a look at the beach. It's a bit seaweedy, but most of the beaches in South Australia we've noticed are. This track here is the beach access to get your cars down onto the beach. Just had a little drive on the beach, come down here near the rocks. So we're back up at the campground now. I'll just have a quick look around. There's garbage bins here for your rubbish. There is a very basic toilet block. The signage for the campground is on the wall here. It's $10 a night per vehicle. There's also a tap for non-potable water, but you're required to bring your own handle. There are just 8 sites here in this campground, starting at number 1 closest to the toilet block, and they're all very spacious. The shrubs at the back of the sites protect you from the wind from the beach.
Foreshore, behind us the shops, and we're looking out onto the ocean across to the islands, Boston Island, that's in the distance. out for the day from that camp. And we have lunch here. Up to the old mill lookout. It's a sandstoney structure up on top of the hill overlooking the harbour. I'm just going to probably walk up the top and have a look.